Hello and welcome. In this session, I am going to share with you some of my personal experiences and my personal tips when I am doing work from home. So I hope this will help you a lot whenever you are doing work from home. So let's get started. The first thing to take care is the environment and the network. Whenever you are doing work from home, it is very, very important to find a place where you can work properly, efficiently, without any disturbances and without any distractions. Also, it is very important to have a good network in case you are doing your work online. So you have to make sure that you have a very good network and a very good environment. Sometimes you may also have to step outside your home, maybe because the environment at your home is not very suitable for work from home. So make sure that you always find a place where you can work properly with a good network. The second thing is respecting your time. Whenever we are working from home, we get a little more flexibility and a little more freedom. So it is very important to respect your time and be very disciplined. So you have to make sure that you work properly, you stay away from distractions, and also do not invest your time in checking your social accounts or maybe watching entertainment videos. We have to be very focused. Now, one of the ways you can do that is you can work in batches or you can work in time intervals. For example, you can set a time interval of 30 minutes where you will work with full focus and switch off all your distractions during that time, and then you can take a 5 minutes break and then check your emails or accounts and then make sure that you do not overshoot the break time and then come back and then again go into a 30 minute cycle of working in a very productive way. Now you can also make use of some technologies and some apps for this. If I show you, one of the apps that I use is called a productivity challenge timer. I hope you can see this. So this is a app on my Android phone. You can use this. It is very good app and it is free, so you can use this. It will actually gamify your work experience. You can set intervals as per your comfort, whether 20 minutes or 30 minutes or 40 minutes, and then you can also get to different levels as you keep working. So this will be very good. Now the third thing is respecting others' time. Whenever we are working from home, we may need to attend some meetings or calls or conferences online. Now make sure that you schedule them properly and you be available at the right time. Make sure all your network connections and everything, all your softwares are in place and you can do a check before the start of the meeting. Do not make anybody wait for you for any meeting or call. Suppose there are 10 people in a meeting and you are late by 5 minutes. So it is not 5 minutes that you are wasting, you are actually wasting 5 minutes of each of those 10 people. So it is 10 multiplied by 5, it is 50 minutes that you have wasted. So be very, very cautious of this and respect everyone's time when you are working from home. The fourth thing is make a schedule. So if you have the liberty and freedom to make your own schedule in the morning, make a schedule and keep it very realistic and then stick to it, follow it very efficiently, and it will help you to keep out the distractions and the clutter out. So it will help you a lot when you are working from home and you have a liberty to make your own schedule. So please write it down and then follow it properly. The final thing is be happy, eat well, stay healthy, and also use your extra time that you have got in doing something that you like, some of your interests and hobbies. So it will also make you happier and more focused and more productive. I hope this was very useful for you and I hope you will implement all these steps and all these tips. I will meet you in the next session of Sunday Special. Thank you for watching.